Oh, yeah. Well, the old standby, you know, for stand-up comedians is the rubber chicken.
Sunday's episode of The American Sportsman. Paul!
I love Gary Milder's comedy. The film on his shoulder.
You know, when I got up this morning, I washed my right side with News S. My left still covered with this unsightly film.
I do remember a joke that I really liked. And I think it's so weird and good. It says, guy goes into a five and dime pharmacy.
The young man walked into the drugstore and he very shyly approached the lady clerk and he said, I'll have a chicken fried steak, coffee with sweet and low, vegetable of the day, what kind of pie is that? She said, we don't have any food in here, this is a pharmacy. He said, all right, then give me a 40-foot cabin cruiser with twin bunks and strap a couple of Honda 350s on the back. She said, we don't have any boats either. I told you this is a pharmacy. Besides, Honda quit making the 350 almost 14 years ago. He said, I get it. Anything I want, you don't have. Is that it? And he produced a pistol. The woman screamed. A little boy came running from the back of the room and said, what's up? The young man said, your hands, little boy, if you're smart. He said, what time does the Swede come in? The little boy said, what Swede? The young man cocked the gun and said, any Swede. The little boy said, 640? The young man said, smart little boy. This is a song about his sister.
There are people who, when you watch them, you see how they became who they are. Gary looks like he dropped out of the sky in this wooden crate and it broke open and he was Gary Mule Deer. I don't know what his origin story could possibly be. He's that authentic.